I was committed to Arizona before, and then Cal started recruiting me kind of late, and they offered me, and I remember my whole family's from the Bay Area, and I remember just making that call, calling Coach Tedford at the time, and telling him I was going to come, and it was cool. We had like 8 or 9 of us from like Elk Grove to sign, so it was cool.